not even blinking.
Oh, hey Alex, I didn't see you come in.
Hey Dean. You know, I've been trying to get your attention for ages. You know, you've been playing your video game for hours this morning. Are you feeling alright?
Oh, well, I was feeling pretty flat and bored when I woke up, so I just hopped on. It helps me stay distracted when Mum's away in hospital having her treatment.
Yeah, okay. That's understandable. But how are you feeling now?
The same.
You know what? Laura and I are about to do our lockdown workout. Yeah. We've been feeling pretty uninspired and a bit sluggish lately, and it's really good to get up and moving. It really helps our mood. Hey, you should join us. Oh, I reckon you would feel so much better afterwards.
Oh, no thanks. I think I might have a nap.
Yeah. Hey, Dean. I'm sorry you're feeling down today. You know Alex and I are here anytime you feel like talking. Just know you're not alone, okay?
Okay. Thanks.
It's National Health and Physical Education Day on September 1st. The purpose is to bring focus back to the importance of being active, not only in childhood development, but also throughout our lives. As we become more and more saturated in technology, the chance to be active often falls low on our priority list.
And with other factors making life even more stressful, such as frequent lockdowns, and an increase in bouts of mental illness like anxiety and depression, it's really important that we encourage each other to stay active so that we can keep not only our bodies healthy, but our minds healthy too.
I am so pumped for this, Alex. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Are you ready? Everyone, if you feel like joining in, feel free to do so.
Digital playdate? Head to our website or click on the link below. Thanks for watching!